Hi, I'm Fred Miller at Canadian Wood Craftsman. Today we're looking at some arched entry doors that we produced in the shop in 2017. They're made from quarter cut oak. We're viewing this in the reverse order so you can see some of the process involved in making these doors. Here they are in the shop receiving the final fit into the jamb. The jamb is built before the doors, and that arched top on the jamb receives special treatment. Here it is pressed onto the bending form to form that arch. This shows the way we build those layers up with a thicker kerf bent laminate on the outside and some finished laminates on the inside. And here's your final doors with some custom made iron grills by a local blacksmith. Thank you for tuning in to Canadian Wood Craftsman.